we knew we had a chance. And right now we just see the wall. It's not supposed to be easy. We took a couple looks in the head and the ice touched down and we put our guard up.
Do you feel like you're better?
I think we take lumps early in the season.
Should I say late in the season?
It was very helpful. Congratulations, bro. Man, you came back for this, to cut the nets and have this net on your head. You know, talk about what this feeling is like and how gratifying it is to basically say that you made the right decision.
I'm very, very speechless right now, but I made the right decision as soon as I said I was coming back. Without a doubt, I knew that was a chance for me to work on my game, elevate my game and win. So that's the biggest thing. I don't like losing, and winning is the big key for me. And I think the basketball team is working very hard and helping me and helping this basketball team.
No doubt. American
Pro. Like I said, everybody, just watch out for next year. It's just
sometimes when you're a high profile recruit and you're committed to a school, you think a certain guy is going to leave. But I'm pretty sure he probably thought I was going to leave. Mayor's unfortunately just playing behind me at Ravenel, and next year, watch out.
That means you're leaving after.
Huh?
You're saying next year, watch out.
No, not at all. I ain't making no promises, but I'm just saying next year, you never know what can happen. But I know for a fact when we get in the spring workouts, it's going to be tremendous for Amir and his development.
Jared, how important was it to establish the inside game tonight? You guys went to the post early and often. Obviously, that was part of the reason they got in foul trouble.
I think it was tremendous that we went to the post early and often, but they also collapsed the zone, and then we can attack out of the zone from there. So I think with us passing the ball in the post kind of helped us out.
You would not be denied that today, man. 1 year ago, we spoke about you coming back to this point, so congratulations for Class X Sports. Talk about what's on your mind as you go to New Orleans and try and win this whole thing.
It's not a vacation. It's a business trip. We got to take this as a business trip and do it professionally and handle our business professionally. Handle it all professionally. But at the end of the day, we're down there to win two games. And it starts with the first one.